Here is the OpenHRMS dashboard. Click on the menu drawer, and on the menu, click the attendance icon to go to the attendance module. The check-in or check-out mode is opened by default when we are opening the attendance module. Employees can manage their manual check-ins and check-outs from here. Okay, the manage attendance menu has three options. The first one is attendances. Here we can create attendances manually by giving the check-in and check-out time. You can browse through all the attendances we have made from here. And the next menu item is employees. Here we can browse through all the employees we have, and we can go to their employee profile and open the attendances tab so that we can browse through all their attendance data. Now the last option is kiosk mode. In the kiosk mode, we can either select an employee and record his check-in or check-out by PIN or manual check-in or check-out. Otherwise, we can scan their badge if we have a barcode scanner. And on the reporting side, we can have multiple types of graphical and non-graphical analysis like pie chart and line graph, line chart and all. And also we have the tabular representation of this like a pivot view. We can expand its accesses and we can analyze it with all data. Now on the biometric manager menu, we can configure biometric devices like fingerprint scanners, retina scanners and etc. We have to give it the machine IP here. And we have to choose its port number here. And in case we need it, we can add a working address that if we are having multiple devices. We can either download its data or we can clear the data of the biometric device. Now the last option on that menu is attendance log. If we have downloaded any attendances from biometric devices, it will be displayed here. And the last option is the configuration. Here we can enable the employee PIN. That is the PIN that the employee can use to check in or check out from the system. So I'm enabling the employee PIN from here. Now let us see how the employee can check in using the employee PIN. We can manage the employee PIN from the HR tab of the employee dashboard. Here we can see PIN. Now I'm going to the kiosk mode. Let us see how it works. Just select the employee, give his PIN. Well, I'm entering the PIN now. Yes, it is working. And let us try a wrong PIN now. I'm just putting a wrong PIN and we can see that here is an error. Now when we have given the correct PIN, it has checked in successfully.